guys, what's good, yo? It's your boy Dean Baby here. I'm back with another video. Tecca released, I think he released the deluxe. He released a couple songs today. I'm a bit late on it, but no one has released it yet. But I think some people are. But as I go through this video, it'll probably be out. So if you are new, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna react to the song. Hold on, let's do it. All right, Tecca, let's go.
Go to the store, little nigga, two more. Ayo, ho, yeah, she wanna take a photo. She hit her mom, now she like check
her. Wow.
She dummy, now she wanna hit. Fuck it, feel like fucking on your bitch.
Nah.
Money feel like money, bitch. Talking, nigga, better watch your lip. Niggas, they think that we equal. I ain't the first, nigga, you the sequel. Nigga got gas, nigga got the diesel. Shout it, y'all.
You can't hold out this shit.
She said that I need you. She hit her mom, now I'm up. And I hit her back, nigga.
Tecca must be calling nigga out, bro. Okay.
Damn.
This shit underrated. Damn, Tecca went fucking crazy on that shit. That was like a Brody and Stay With Me type song. Like, that shit was fucking bangers, bro. But that was Lil Tecca. Hold on. That song was actually gas. Tecca was spazzing on that shit. He was talking about his bros and he would always stay with him. Bro, this guy in September, it's September 1st, bro. This Deluxe, I don't know. This Deluxe might be adding on to Tecca's almost best album yet. I don't know how he's almost selling 35K, but like, this shit might be selling more than 35K. I don't know where the number is at right now, as the view count is pretty low. I don't know why, because it's Virgo World album. I don't know what it is, but I'll refresh. But yeah, I'm rambling on too much. But if y'all are new, like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy DMA. I'm out. Peace.